Local football team is waking up as Division III state champions. The Grand Rapids Christian Eagles played their hearts out against Orchard Lake St. Mary's yesterday at Ford Field. Here's 24-hour News 8's Larry Fergurski with highlights from the game.
Grand Rapids Christian, the last of six West Michigan teams to take the field in Detroit for the high school football state finals at Ford Field. And what a game they provided for us to watch on a weekend filled with great games. The Eagles at 12-1 in the championship game for the very first time, facing defending state champ Orchard Lake St. Mary. The Eaglets back for a fourth consecutive year. 7-7 in the second, that's Alex Van de Vussey to Drake Harris, who makes the adjustment, the catch, and goes the distance. 74 yards. He had 243 yards receiving in the game. That a state finals record. Alex Van de Vussey then in the second quarter. QB keeper to the left side picks up a couple of great seal blocks, and he is gone after slipping a tackle. 47 yards down the far sidelines. Extra point failed. It was 20-7 Eagles. Orchard Lake St. Mary regained the lead. Grand Rapids Christian then down 30-27 in the fourth, and Seth McIntosh 32 yards up the middle and in to give Christian a 34-30 lead. Orchard Lake would retake the lead. Christian then down three, 4 seconds to play in regulation. Jeff Skipper from 29 yards out. That would send us to overtime. And then after Orchard Lake was stopped on offense, Christian going for the win, the field goal, and that's your ball game. Skipper does it again. Grand Rapids Christian wins its first title, taking the big game 40-37.
Yeah, I told the kids in July they weren't working as hard as we wanted them to, so I stopped the practice. I said, okay, we can stop or we can get an overtime period. And I said, my vision is we're going to play Orchard Lake St. Mary's in overtime, and we're going to beat them in overtime. Let's go out and let's finish up condition. And the cool part is we went to overtime, our kids brought that up. And so it brought a little new energy. And I thought that was kind of the difference at the end. Our kids were, I don't want to say prepared because you're not, but they were okay with it.
And hear more from head coach Don Fellows, who will join us later tonight on Sports Overtime.